messing around today with the new mixer face. I'm at Fabrique in Hamburg, and there is it's a daycare center during the day, so there's kids running around. You're gonna hear the sounds of joyous German children screaming to their heart's content. It's a beautiful thing. In the meantime, I've got my a direct line from my Barbera pickup, trusty SM57, the mixer face. The Mixer Face R4R is a digital interface mixer for iOS, USB, and AV applications. It has two Neutrik Combo XLR 1/4-inch jacks that can supply 48-volt phantom power. The two balanced outputs can feed a powered speaker system. There are two USB connects, one's for audio gear, the other is a charging port. There's a headphone out and an auxiliary in. The R4R has a built-in digital recorder that will accept SD cards up to 128 gigabytes. I'm setting up for an impromptu shoot with the mixer face. I've got an SM57 draped across the front of the cabinet, going into one channel. I've got a shotgun mic set up to pick up the vocals, and it's all going into this. Well, it's been a great time here in Europe. I've been here for 10 days. We went to Amsterdam and Copenhagen and Germany, and tonight's our last show in Antwerp, Belgium. And then we head home for 2 days and then it's back out in the road to DC and the East Coast. So as Neil Young points out, rust never sleeps. Or maybe in my case, crust never sleeps. So I'm setting up a little impromptu shoot here with the mixer face. Let's just see how it goes here, you know? The Sentrance Mixer Face R4 is an amazing piece of gear and it solves a lot of problems I face on the road trying to produce high quality audio-visual work. Its superior sound quality, full feature set, and rugged construction make it the perfect tool for professionals trying to produce any kind of audio or visual work, mobile or otherwise. It's good enough to use in the studio without a doubt. As with a lot of pro-level pieces of gear, this is not necessarily plug and play. It's not the most user-friendly piece of gear at first. All you have to do is read the manual and do a little trial and error, and once you've learned how to work this thing, it produces superior results. Absolutely worth your time. Check it out.